What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Young and Stuff. And yeah, as you guessed it, we're doing another bout of spicy cover. Today, we are sampling, there it is right there, Dave's Ultimate Insanity. Yeah, oh boy. So, the goal is to do three songs. After we take a little spoonful. These spoons are from the Truth or Dab game that I posted about a while back. I figured I'd put them to good use. And so today I have as my guest Mr. Bryan DeBaets, and he is going to be playing the bass for us. And check out his other bands. Stereo Hero and
Stereo Hopeful.
Excuse me. That's his Instagram handle.
Yeah, yeah.
And also check out the Strikingly Originals, which is Mikey here's band and Bryan, with Bryan as well.
You got the Strikingly Originals rhythm section about to kill ourselves.
Yeah, so this is gonna be great. This is gonna be
super fun.
Super fun. Okay. Here we go, gentlemen.
Okay.
Okay, try not to overdo it. It does come out slightly fast, okay. So you're gonna want to baby it into the spoon. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I just did a baby dab.
Like toothpaste.
Pea
size.
Okay. Pea is in urine, or like?
Pea is in the vegetables, for those that eat vegetables.
I think I need to cut down the hotness on your mic.
A little bit there. No, that's just me internally screaming. That's
so
not
actually,
feedback.
On three.
On the count of three. Wait, on three or after three?
One, two, three, go.
One, two, three, go. Okay. Cheers, fellas.
Cheers.
One, two, three, go.
Ooh. Okay. Okay.
Wait a minute.
Okay. Okay.
I'm still
How are you? Okay, alright, here we go. This one's my vocals now. There we go.
Thank you.
God. We did it.
We did it.
We're still alive.
Huh?
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, click like and subscribe to my channel. And while you're there, ring the bell for notifications so you get updates on all future episodes. If you like my shirt, you can find my shirt at freswear.com. They're selling for 20 bucks, I think. And, yeah, we'll see you next time for another episode of this.
Or not.
Stupidity. And I'm sorry if my face got a little disgusting. I mean, it's always a little disgusting, but today I got a little something else. But thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.